Hi guys, welcome to a new episode of Mauchi Made Easy. I'm Nadine from RayAdapt. In today's episode, I will introduce you to our cradles for iPads. Many of our customers use standard electronic systems. For instance, iPads in addition or instead of their dedicated AAC device. For the safe positioning and also connection of those devices, RayAdapt offers a wide range of adapters that fits onto any kind of tablet device. In this episode, I'll show you a possible solution on how to mount the iPad 8 in an Otterbox Defender case. As soon as your customer requires an additional protective cover for their iPad and also want to install it on RayAdapt mounts on a wheelchair, table or a bed, simply choose the matching Otterbox case and the associated adapter. For easily finding the correct match, check out our website. And there you can find a table that gives you an overview of all iPads and their respective holders. Today, we are using the Defender Case Otterbox, by the way OB for short, iPad 7H Black in combination with the GA iPad 7H Pro 10.5 R3 Defender Case. Let's start by inserting the iPad in the protective case. This case includes an additional simple table stand here and the case itself, which protects the iPad against dust, scratches and also deep drop influences. Besides that, it provides also a rubber housing with anti-slipping features. For the installation, remove the rubber housing from the plastic inlay. The plastic part is secured to inner clips here. Separate the two halves from each other. Now insert your iPad in the plastic shelf. Make sure that the camera is positioned in the appropriate cutout. Then reconnect the counterpart with a transparent screen protection and close the entire plastic case with a careful pressure onto all edges. And also make sure that all sides are fully closed and also that the iPad buttons are freely accessible. At last, connect the rubber part with the plastic cover and also make sure that the rubber lips are fully connected and you don't recognize any open gaps. Afterwards, you can insert the iPad into the cradle. This plate provides 5 banded bumpers, 2 at the bottom, 1 at the top, and each one on the side. On the back side, you will find the dovetail-shaped plate for the connection with the UDS socket. Connect the iPad like so. Start by positioning the lower side on the lower edges of the device plate. Make sure that the lateral bumpers are free on both sides, here. Click it inside the cradle with a slight pressure on top of the Otterbox, and due to the pressure, the top holder will move a bit and allow you to insert it until you recognize a distinct click. There it is. This is also the element that you would need to bend a little bit up when you need to disconnect the case from the adapter. Never use excessive forces to insert the device, because otherwise you may break one of the bumpers, and you don't want that. As soon as the plate and the protective case are fully connected, you can simply connect it to the UDS on all RayAdapt mounting solutions such as table, wheelchair mounts, and also floor stands. These adapter plates are also available with our Spigot Link system as an alternative connection interface. The Obi holders, they have a snug fit and only fit the matching OtterBox cases. Other exotic cases will not fit. They can be mounted using our universal tablet holder. These adapters can be combined with the eyegaze brackets to attach the Ivy or Hero iPad eye tracker to the tablet. And never use a damaged cradle with broken or missing side bumpers. And also, select a mount with a load capacity appropriate for the device that you're using. Remember, the load applied includes the tablet, the case, and the holder. When using an eye tracker, its weight and the weight of the bracket must be accounted for. Yeah, and that's it. I really hope that you enjoyed this episode of Mounting Made Easy and that you know how to select and use the iPad cradles and the OtterBox protective cases. Why don't you leave us a comment down below and tell us what tablets you normally use? I really wish you a great day and see you next time. Bye!